The more virtual we become, I think we have a much stronger need ever to be face-to-face with people. There's something about the power of a hug and this interaction that cannot be replaced with any other technology other than people.